And here's how you can test your Bosch pump. It's a really crude, rudimentary way to do it, but I don't have time to waste on bullshit. So plug this thing in. And there you go. Watch the water level rise. So if you're ever wondering if your intercooler pump is working or not, this is a good way to test it, and you'll be able to see. There you go. The cup overfloweth. Or whatever the hell the fucking Bible thing is. Okay, so, pump is ready to go. I got my new kind of connector. Check this out. These are RC airplane battery box connector things. Everybody has a little RC car or something. You can plug that right in. Okay, then if you want to do what I'm doing, be cool like me, and do the double pump. My pump is going up here, like I showed you. Here's a diagram that I drew up. Intercooler tank to secondary pump, killer chiller to intercooler to T-junction, two lines, one going down to an electronic on and off bypass valve switch here and here. Go through the heat exchanger, back to the secondary T. When one is switched on and the other is switched off, it'll either bypass it, go through here, or stop as it's coming out of the intercooler, boom, come down this way and that way. Into the first pump, up the hill, if you will, from down here, all the way up, and back into the intercooler tank right here. Boom. So that's how that goes. And that's how you can test your intercooler pump. I just use an old battery charger. There's the Ducati.